Conti.
Staff Sergeant, have I got a business opportunity for you?
Didn't waste any time, did you?
Went and grabbed what Slim's asshole brigade didn't burn? Still trying to get things up and running again. Already got vultures at the farm trying to pick over my old operation.
You need any help?
Maybe I'll take you up on that offer to partner up. If you're interested, we could build something here, man.
I can think of tougher hustles. Fuck MJ. Let's get New Bordeaux high.
See if you could find some of that ditch weed. That'll get us on our way to a first crop. Little baby reef. For right now, give you some time.
You want to treat me right? Keep your devil mint.
Thank you.
Welcome. Welcome, friend. We are a congregation open to all.
I'm Laveau's friend.
Christ, man. We don't get too many colored folks in these parts. Southern Union sees to that.
Yeah, those assholes have their hooks in Sinclair. Sorry.
Oh, fuck it. It's Slim's doing. He's in lockup, but he figures if he lets the Southern Union loose, he'll keep Sinclair in line.
And keep folks quiet. So you want somebody to mix it up. Make it hard for the Southern Union to operate.
You'll find rallies going on at the Sinclair Trailer Park and the old farm. I believe you are an instrument of justice. And I pray you can convince them to leave my people be.
Sure use some wheels over here.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
One car is promised.
Appreciate it. I need some motherfuckers wiped out.
Of course. Be there soon.
I'm hit! see some motherfuckers wiped out.
Of course. Be there soon.
Southern Union won't be bothering your people anytime soon. I think they saw the light.
You whooped their asses is what you're saying. Thank you. And thank Laveau for all he's trying to do around here.
From your mouth to God's ear.
Go in peace, Mr. Clay.
Not likely.
You're with that Laveau, right? Slim's pissant buddies in the department are planning to dump a whole mess of documents for the man.
Let me guess. Documents that could help send Slim up the river.
Bobby, my husband, worked records at the department. When Slim went up, Bobby overheard one of the deputies, Tupelo, talking about burning all kinds of shit. Records of the fucked up shit the department's been getting up to. Tupelo found out Bobby knew. Then he killed him. He was a good man.
Where's Tupelo now?
Landry's. You should know it's a Southern Union bar.
You stay safe. I'll get justice for Bobby.
Ain't looking for no justice, son.
Thank you.
I need some motherfuckers wiped out.
You got it.
I need a resupply.
Be out directly.
Don't lie, folks.
Everything you see is for sale. Don't.
I'm out of here.
Hot shit flying.
He's over here. Get him.
Shit, he's done for.
Take it, come on!
They're burning the shit out of the old Miller farm. You already too late.
Fucking pigs. I need some motherfuckers wiped out. I need a resupply.
Coming at ya. Hang tight.
That's a family unit with suspicious individual on foot. Officers investigating. Suspect still at large. Additional units responded.
We got him.
Everything you see is for sale.
Oh, he's gonna go down.
Thanks for stepping up.
Targets have got to go.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
Shit. I'm taking cover. God damn it. I'm shot.
Many of us left.
Killed another cop.
suspect described as colored male, 25, above average height. Back up en route. Suspect still at large. Additional units responded. Search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Laveau, the sheriff's department was trying to burn up his paper trail.
And you stopped him?
If you can send somebody over, it's all stashed in a truck behind a body shop.
One of the boys are on their way. Thanks, Lincoln.
Sure use some wheels over here.
Oh, not a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big help.
Hey, well, thanks to you, Slim Beaumont's staying right where he's supposed to be, in a cell.
You check in on those folks? Irma, the preacher, Remus?
Irma and Remus left town under the movement's protection. Jeremiah? He's still there, still preaching. You did good. Oh, Roxy sends her best. Says you owe her a letter. You two corresponding?
That's my cue to split. I'll catch you on the other side, Laveau.
The arrest and subsequent conviction of Sheriff Walter Beaumont exploded from a story of small-town corruption to national news. You see, Beaumont named names. He implicated over a dozen co-conspirators in the Sinclair Parish Sheriff's Department. He identified members of the white supremacist Southern Union. And some of those men belonged to the Louisiana political machine. Now, for his part, Beaumont accepted a sentence of 15 years in prison. He served 12, most of it in solitary confinement for his own safety. He was shot and killed in 1989 in the driveway of his home. There were no suspects, and no one was ever charged.
Take a look around. Current crop's growing as fast as it can. That right there is an itty-bitty plant. But he's growing.
You really been to work on Santini's business. He ain't gonna be moving gun. God damn, you make an impression, boy. Didn't mean no offense by that. Listen, it's not setting well with Santini that people think they don't have to pay for protection. And it sounds like no one trusts him to deliver on gun deals like usual.
Imagine that's got him pretty pissed off.
Got him, Enzo, and Marcano looking weak. Going over to the train yard. Santini's there now, trying to figure out what the hell he's gonna do.
Been fun, Connie. Keep it tucked up out there.
If you don't get to Santini, Marcano will. Might as well put the poor bastard out of his misery.
Need some shooters to hit a target. Barclay.
Of course. Be there soon.
This work.
Guess you were wrong. Send whoever you can to Barclay Mills. I ain't letting this place go.
Putting us in there gives us a foothold on the district. All you gotta do is make it official at the next sit-down.
After I was discharged, I wandered around for a couple, 3 months. Did some odd jobs. I got arrested once or twice for fighting. But I always kind of knew I was going into seminary. It just took a little while for it to sink in, I suppose. Once I was done with seminary, Bishop Jenkins sent me to St. Michelle's Home for Colored Boys. That orphanage was a pile of shit from the day I got there till the day I left. But I loved it. I loved helping those boys.
How you doing, Mr. Clay? Well, this place is okay once you get used to the smell of diesel.
It's all different.
Christ. I'm gonna shot you in the goddamn face.
Now we're even.
Fucking asshole.
Time to call Enzo.
Alright. Dial this. Yeah.
Barclay Mills is gone. All of it.
Who the fuck is this?
Take a guess.
Got a lot of nerve calling me like this. You know who the fuck I am?
I know exactly who you are, Enzo.
You're a mob lieutenant who's just lost control of his district. Marcano will probably end up playing you next to Michael Greco.
You goddamn coward. You want me dead? Be a man. Do it yourself.
I don't want you dead, Enzo. I want to make a deal.
Jesus Christ, son. You need to get your fucking head examined.
You tell me who's behind the construction of Marcano's casino, and I'll do what I can to keep that wop asshole from killing you.
Why the fuck should I think you could protect me from Marcano?
Look at what I did to you.
Meet me at the quarry.
Next time, don't let me catch you napping.
Kiss my ass.
Put the gun away.
If I wanted you dead, Enzo, I wouldn't have walked through the front door.
All the same, I ain't taking no chances. Hold on here. I know you. You're Lincoln Clay, right? Lived with Sammy Robinson? Went off to NAMM?
That's right.
Christ, son. If I'd have known that, we could have saved ourselves a whole lot of trouble. Follow me. You probably don't know this, but Sammy and I went way back. He was a good man. Didn't deserve what happened to him. Hell, none of y'all did. And this shit with the casino, it's a giant fuck you from Sal to every man who ever worked for him. He wants to go legit and fuck the rest of us in the process. Guess it's well past time I fucked him back. You know Remy Duval?
Sure, he's the big shot on the radio.
Without him, there's no casino. He owns the land, runs a construction company, you name it.
So, these are all fronts?
Yeah, they're bullshit. Created a big paper trail to protect himself in case everything falls apart.
And Marcano doesn't own any of the land?
Nah. It all belongs to Duval. He's no idiot. Long as it's in his name, Sal can't touch him.
How do I find him?
He lives up in Frisco Fields. But from what I hear, Olivia Marcano is keeping close tabs on him, forcing him to stay low. Last thing Sal needs is for his sole legitimate partner to get...
Taking cover!
Cover me!
Who's got a fucking arsenal?
I need someone to kill these Barclay motherfuckers!
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
You consider shithole rice patties beautiful? Then grab a one-way ticket. But for me, it don't get ugly.
Guess you ain't ever been to...
Shit, that was a good one!
Au revoir.
be thinking?
Yeah, get him!
Yes, fucking
hell!
I need someone to kill these black clay motherfuckers.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
Some of these men work for you.
Not some of them. All of them.
That should do it.
Guys, through here.
God damn.
You like?
Nah, I love.
Get me there and I'll make a financial contribution to your cause. They got it blocked. Better book you can bust through the gate.
What about the train tunnel?
The tunnel? It's your call.
Where am I dropping?
I got this girl, Henrietta. Check. We got the goddamn devil working right here. Lost my train of thought. Oh, that's right. I got this girl, Henrietta. Shacks up at the Carousel Hotel in the Hollow. Smart as a fucking whip. I left a fucking bag with her. Should have all I need to get by.
Two tears in a bucket.
So, yeah, me and Sammy back in the day, we had these two knockouts. And we was drinking, partying, having the time of our lives. This was 1942. No, 43. You must have been about the age you are now. And the girl with your old man, she starts getting into the making out. But she got a problem. Sammy's passed out cold. Told you he was drunk off his ass. But this girl was into him, so she gives him the benefit of the doubt. Keeps trying, smacks him a bit, wakes him up. But every time she starts getting into it, Sammy drops. Poor bastard couldn't stay awake to save his fucking life. Finally, she's had enough and storms out of there, cursing the goddamn Blue Streak. And dude, this is good right here. Sorry again about what happened to Sammy and Ellis.
Appreciate it.